अब हम अपने कार्यक्रम की ओर बढ़ते हैं. द टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज कंट्रीब्यूशंस ऑफ सरदार पटेल एंड द क्वेश्चन ऑफ द स्टैचू ऑफ यूनिटी. अबाउट द स्टैचू ऑफ यूनिटी, आवर ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स वी नो अबाउट दिस. द स्टैचू ऑफ यूनिटी इज अ सिंबल ऑफ बोथ द यूनिटी ऑफ थॉट्स एंड द ज्योग्राफिकल इंटीग्रिटी ऑफ इंडिया. इट इज अ रिमाइंडर दैट डिवाइडेड वी मे नॉट बी एबल टू फेस आवरसेल्व्स. United, we can face the world and scale new heights of growth and glory. Interestingly, on this occasion of this talk on Statue of Unity on Sardar Patel, it must be acknowledged, we must acknowledge the contribution of Dr. Satyasena ji and Dr. Himanshu Rai ji, because they have recently come out with a book, edited book named Patel, Political Ideas and Policies. So, this is a very right moment to invite them for this lecture. Now, this is also a very opportune place to hold this talk, because as our Honorable Prime Minister was saying, that if we remain divided, we will not be able to face ourselves rather than outsiders. And we know this problem, how this problem is in this campus. Statue of Unity is in Gujarat, and recently a different type of Statue of Unity is being erected before the in front of the academic block by our honorable vice chancellor, and we know how much opposition is coming for that statue. So there was no opposition till now for a number of statues that have been erected in different parts of this campus, small and big. But now for the Statue of Unity, Vivekananda's statue, they are asking from where the money is coming. Interestingly, I was talking to someone that these are the same students who, when they leave their hostel rooms, they leave their heater on so that when they come back, the room will be warm. So these socially conscious students are asking from where the money is coming for Vivekananda's statue. That is the irony of the times. Now we have four renowned speakers. I will first invite Dr. Vivekananda Upadhyay, who was a former JNU student and a professor at Sagar University. Vivekananda.